Hi, I'm Janie. Just waking up at Fowler in McLeod, California. Listening, waking up to this beautiful sound of water, 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 roaring water. This is the McLeod River. And I am on the Lower Falls here, which I will show you in a moment. The McLeod River meanders, zigzags back through the woods, the forests here, the beautiful ponderosa pines, the cedar trees, all the vegetation, just so beautiful here. I'm here to love this beautiful walk. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, water. And I'm actually standing in the water. I have my clogs, flip-flop kind of things that I got a few years ago that really make it nice and meander through the water. I love you, I love you, river. I love you, river. I love you. Bring my love here to this sacred place. And we'll switch you downstream a little more here so you can actually see the top of the falls. So right over here, this is where the falls are going over the cliff, right there. Going over the cliff by that big boulder. And people are fishing along here. My campground is up in that direction. I'm here to love the water. Janie King and my water blessing walk in McLeod, California. McLeod, California, which is a little southeast of Mount Shasta, the city. And I can see the mountain from here at times as I walk through the woods. I'm here to greet you and to tell you how beautiful you are and how special, how special you are. Get some more color, some more daylight. Because you, my dear one, you are here to do big things, as I have come to understand about my mundane self, my mundane person who, well, I get to live in New Hampshire and New England all my life and struggle with money, struggle with everything. I'm realizing I don't need to struggle when I let go of the struggle. The world opens up to me, the universe opens up to me, my higher self, the higher being that is me, this force, energy, source beingness, my source opens up to me. Sorry, my skirt's kind of falling down into the water. But I wanted you to know that you make a huge difference. You make a huge difference in this world. There are many huge teachers on their way out. Louise Hay just transitioned into the ethers, into the higher realms, and it's very auspicious or strange to me that she happened to pass the same date as Wayne Dyer 2 years before. However, it is our time to wake up and to become the teachers. We teach ourselves first and then be a model for the rest of the world. I'm here to love the water because the water is me and the water is you, and giving you an idea that as you love the water, you love yourself, and as you love yourself, you love the water, because water flows through us, through this physicality, every single day. Water flows through this body. We drink water. We let water out. We perspire. We cry. We salivate. We pee. But we take more water in. We need water to survive. Our brain uses 80% of the water we take in. Our brain needs water. That's the big problem with all of the diseases or the maladies, Alzheimer's and dementia and all those things. My mother could not keep water in her body. She would not drink. The best habit you can create for yourself is drinking pure water all day, every day. Yes, it has to come back out. but our brain needs that to float in and to operate and to catalyze the enzymes and all the activity, all the chemistry that happens not only in our brain but everywhere in our body. We need water. It's a good practice for you and for me to drink more clean water and bless that water. Bless that water when you drink it. I love you. I'm here to bring you this water. I'll have another picture downstream of the top of the falls. Where those two fishermen are sitting, if I can see that in my own vision here, maybe not. But down there, the falls, it's the lower falls. So here in McLeod River, there are three beautiful waterfalls, not to mention the cascades coming down in the rapids. There's the lower falls, which is here, the middle falls, and then the upper. And I'll see if I can get to all three of those today or tomorrow and give you a look at the beauty of this beautiful earth that we live on, the beauty, the magnificence, the power, the love. This water is love, and I'm giving my love back to it so that that love can amplify and flow downstream. Until next time, I'm Janie King here on my Water Blessing Walk, reminding you, love your water as you love yourself.